So guys, welcome back to a new episode. Today we are driving around in France. I will search now for new routes within France. Earlier today I have opened my map and as you can see almost all France is discovered. Just off Lille, Metz, Strasbourg, Saint-Alban-du-Rhône, Sivon, Saint-Laurent, and Calvi, Lille-Rousse, Bonifacio. Those places we still need to discover. So, after we discover these places, we will head down to Italy. If there is a fright down here. If there is a fright up here, so let's say to Calais, we will do first England. As you can see, there are really a lot of cities not yet discovered in England. So one of those two, and then we head back and we can discover the rest of the world, Europe. So then we can see what's going on inside of Prague, Wrocław, Katowice, Krakow, Banska Bystrica, and so on. But first, we are clearing out France, and then it's or Italy or England. So guys, I am going now to search for a job, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. And talk to you soon. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this drive. Yes, I had got a little bit of damage, but we fixed it. We took a nap, and now we're good to go for the next episode. So, like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I see you all in the next one. Ciao, adios, bye bye.